To stop the flow of music would be like the stopping of time itself, incredible and inconceivable.